At 10, a 24-year-old man is now behind bars in connection to an aggravated assault with a deadly weapon at Red Sands, a popular off-roading site. And according to El Paso County Sheriff's Office, O'Neill Barajas was arrested at his home today and booked into the El Paso County Jail. He's charged with 4 counts of aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. Sheriff's deputies were originally dispatched to Red Sands on Sunday for an aggravated assault in progress.